Hello and welcome to Like the Show, a show about stuff on the internet, on TV, on the movie theater, on the zoo. I don't, there's only three places full of entertainment, I guess. Not sports, not here. I'm your host, Morgan Evans, or at Totally Morgan. Let's get into it. Some things I am liking this week. I'm really digging this new web series. It's an old web series, it's now a new web series. It's shut up, it's just a video online you should watch. It's called Gems of the Northeast. It's by my friends Ryan Haney and Joe Wydell and Dan Glazer's in it. It's so, so funny. I love it to death. They go to Woodstock and give like a tour on it, and that's here. Highly recommend you watch it. It's pretty wonderful. They also have an old one about Julia Roberts. That's really good. So something else I'm really liking this week is Teen Wolf is back on television, which means that the After After show is back, not on television. We are an online show, and I'm fine with that. That's totally fine, you know? It's not like I want it to be on TV or anything. You can watch the first episode of the new season here, or here. Let's go with here. So our first guest was Tyler Posey, and that was really fun. He's a funny dude. We did a bunch of what they call bits, or comedies, or jokes. And so that's all happening over there. Something else I'm liking this week is Teacher's Lounge had its 10th anniversary. So we're doing a new re-release of my old show, Teacher's Lounge. It's actually just like 8 months old, but you should check it out. Here are the episodes. And I wrote them and directed them, and I play a gym teacher in them. And I think you might like them if you haven't seen them yet. The stuff I'm not liking this week is, you guys might know this if you watch the show, but I'm probably the biggest Jurassic Park fan in the entire world. And the Today Show just did a set visit, and they let Jenna Bush go and interview everybody, which is so stupid. What does Jenna Bush give a f- about Jurassic Park? Like, I should be going. Can I please go? I don't know if anyone here can make this happen, but I wanna go to the Jurassic World set, and Jenna Bush is running around interviewing kids like, so give me your best scream. What a dumb question. You're gonna see the screams in the movie. You don't need to have them scream then. God. Today on the show, we have Anthony Atamanik, who plays Rob the janitor in Teacher's Lounge. And I'm gonna be talking to him about a bunch of right now. Nailed it that time, yeah. So I'm here with Anthony Atamanik,
hey,
who plays Rob in Teacher's Lounge.
Yep, that's me.
Also, you've done 30 Rock and some other things, right?
Yeah, Broad City.
Broad City, what did you do on Broad City?
I was the voice of a doctor.
Oh, really?
In the finale.
That's great.
Yeah,
nice.
You can't even know it's me, an old man comes out.
That's awesome.
Yep, it's a stellar career.
Yeah, who's the worst teacher you've ever had?
Okay, Mrs. Mart was my second grade teacher.
Uh-huh.
She was about 90 years old and taught my mother, okay? And my mom's an old mom, so like my mom's 76 now.
Right.
So like, it was a long gap. She used to punish us and we couldn't have recess. So for our recess, we would put our heads down,
mm-hmm.
or there was a game where we went to four corners of the room and you had to run to the center desk to grab the one piece, the one cookie that she would allow the whole class to have. It was like Gitmo.
That sounds awful.
Yeah, there was like these four Iraqi guys that they stacked nude in a pyramid in the back.
But karma-wise, she's dead now, right?
Yeah.
So that's good. I had a teacher once, this was in college, for my final, I emailed him four blank Word documents in a zip file. And like it was corrupted or something.
Yeah,
got an A plus. Is there anything you're liking online this week?
Oh, yeah.
Like videos or
Google,
anything?
Yahoo. Let's see. I like the search bar.
That's good. That's a good one.
Yeah.
Tabs.
Tabs. Let's see. What do I like online? Oh, man. I'm old. But what did I watch this? Oh, God. This is pathetic. I don't know. Oh, Marnie the dog. I really enjoy Marnie the dog.
What is that?
Marnie the dog is on Instagram and is this stupid dog, wonderful dog. with a little tongue hanging out, and it's just
oh,
a funny,
like that one.
Yeah, that I met the dog the other day, and so that was a wonderful experience to converge with that.
Right.
Oh, and I've been watching Rev, which is some BBC show about a reverend, and it's okay. I wouldn't really say it's great. And of course, always BitTorrent, which is where you can steal media online and screw over people who work in the industry.
Like here. Is there anything you don't like on this week?
Yeah, I don't like the smell thing. I don't like the texting a smell.
Oh, I saw that. Yeah, you sit in there and then you get a smell delivered. But it's fake. It's a fake scent. It's made out of the chemicals.
Yeah, there's 30 chemicals, I think, and they can combine into 30,000 different scents.
Right.
And I don't like the idea that you can text someone a smell. John Waters already came up with that idea.
The scratcher cards.
Yeah, and that's actually even an older idea, the smell-o-vision.
I met John Waters when I was 12 years old.
Really?
At the Phoenix Film Festival. He was doing a screening, and I went and saw Hairspray, and then went up to him afterwards, and I was like, I think that you're really great. And he said, what the f*** are you doing here? You're 12 years old. We do games on the show sometimes.
All right.
I didn't really prepare. Sometimes we do like, would you rathers or some things like that. But I thought it might be fun to do three line scenes.
Three line scenes?
Do you want to do that?
Oh, sure.
All right, so Anthony is a very prominent improviser at the Upright Citizens Brigade Theater, and I am not.
Well, this will be great.
All right, do you want to go first? Or can we get a suggestion?
Can we get a suggestion?
Vaz?
Okay.
Cacilius, I see that Pompeii is rumbling.
Yeah, it's pretty f***ed up over here.
Sir, take this seriously.
Yeah, so this is what saved my life.
Oh, that's just what killed my grandfather.
A helmet?
Yes, that very helmet. It saved your life and it killed
your grandmother. It's weird how the world works.
It's also weird the fact that they had an army of old people fighting an army of young.
Yeah.
I'm glad we could meet though.
And yeah, nice meeting you, Klaus. Differences.
Yeah. There are ants all over my cheesecake.
You put cheesecake all over yourself. That's why.
I wanted to commit suicide by ant.
Yeah, so you gotta get a litter box, otherwise it's just gonna over your house.
I know. I also have been touching it and then touching my mouth, I forget. And now I have toxoplasmosis.
That's what I was about to tell you, but you already knew.
Yeah, it makes me more docile.
And so that's an example of a perfect three-line scene.
Absolutely. Who, what, and where.
Yeah. So, well, thank you for coming on the show.
Hey, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye. Well, that's it for Like the Show. As always, if you like the show, you should like the show on Facebook and we don't have a Facebook. Whatever, like it on YouTube where you are and like subscribe and check that out over here. And then follow me on Twitter at Totally Morgan. My Instagram is also at Totally Morgan. My Snapchat is This App Is Awful. And my Vine is also Totally Morgan. There's a cool Vine on there of me getting stuck on the Indiana Jones ride, which was a blast. There we go. That's all. Bye.